It's ugly.
A king should have scars. You fought off a direwolf. You're a warrior, like your father.
I'm not like him. I didn't fight off anything. It bit me, and all I did was scream. And the two Stark girls saw it, both of them.
That's not true. You killed the beast. You only spared the girl because of the love your father bears her father.
I didn't.
When Aerys Targaryen sat on the Iron Throne, your father was a rebel and a traitor. Someday, you'll sit on the throne and the truth will be what you make it.